here and honoring our seniors for the fall sports. First off, with girls golf, we have Berkeley Blackman. She's the daughter of Troy and Tracy Blackman from Fulton. Berkeley is involved in golf, Tri-M, FFA, Key Club, and is the boys golf manager. She's also secretary for SAD. University of Indianapolis and major in English education. Garbage. And Berkeley, she'd like to major in that and then become a high school English teacher. That's about Blackwell. Lone senior in our girls cross country team this year, team Brianna Degg. She's the daughter of Andy and Janet Degg in the Kiwanis area. She's involved in cross country, track, choir, FFA, student council, Key Club, Spanish Club, and the Captain Christian Club and National Honor Society. Adriana plans on attending Purdue University and majoring in agricultural business management. Adriana Day. Boys cross country. First is Dawson Oliver. Dawson is the son of Doug Oliver and Leslie Oliver. He's active in cross country, track, FFA, and 4-H. His future plans are joining the Marines and becoming a welder. That's Dawson Oliver. Welder. Brian Butchkowski is the son of Mike and Kathy Butchkowski from 12 Mile. He's active in cross country, baseball, student council, Key Club, National Honor Society, Spanish Club, Cassidy Christian Club, and the band. Grant's future plans were to attend IU or Butler and study sports management. That's Grant Butchkowski. Our senior in the band, Drew McVay. He's the son of Philip and Andy McVay from Logan Sport. Drew is active in the pep band, National Honor Society, and Spanish Club. Plans on attending Purdue University and studying astronomy, and he hopes to work for NASA. That's Drew McVay. Kerry Sailors.
Oh, that's Curry.
Kerry's the daughter of Chris and Deb Sailors from the Kiwanis area. She's active in FFA, band, National Honor Society, Key Club, Spanish Club, student council, academic team, and Tri-M.
She does a lot.
She will be attending International Business College and studying paralegal studies. Kerry Sailors. Dallas Hubenthal.
What?
He's a daughter of Todd and Michelle Hubenthal in the Logan Sport area. She's active in National Honor Society, band, Tri-M, Key Club and Spanish Club, SAD, and is the student body president.
She is.
Dottie will be attending the University of Indianapolis this fall and studying secondary mathematics education. Dottie Hubenthal. Braxton Early is the son of Greg and Abby Early from 12 Mile. He's active in the band and is a member of the baseball team. He's interested in entrepreneurship and starting his own lawn care business. That's Braxton Early.
That's legit. He's going to get hard. We're in lawn mower.
Matthew Holloman. This is son of Brian and Demi Holloman from Logan Sport. He's active in golf, Key Club, Pet Band, Yearbook Staff, and is the RTC Film Crew.
Yeah, he does.
Matthew is also an Eagle Scout. He plans on managing a Logan Sport Pizza Hut and attend IUK for a few years, then transferring to IPFW and majoring in computer sciences or computer systems.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
That's Matthew Holloman. Senior cheerleader tonight, Ellie Kay, the daughter of Marcus and Jenny Kay from Kiwana. Ellie's acting in band, cheerleading, academic team, National Honor Society, Key Club, Spanish Club, and is the senior class president. Ellie will attend Indiana University at Kokomo and major in English this fall. That's Ellie Kay. Miranda Sanderson. She's the daughter of Theo and Randy Taylor from the Macy area. Miranda is active in cheerleading, volleyball, and softball. She plans on attending Indiana University in Kokomo and becoming a dental hygienist. That's Miranda Sanderson. Nicole Greener, daughter of Sandy Hickel and Greg Greener. Nicole lives in the Kiwanis area. She's active in cheerleading, volleyball, SAD, FFA, Key Club, 4-H, National Honor Society of High School Scholars, FCYLA, and AHDC. Nicole will be attending Ball State University and studying diagnostic medical sonogram. That's Nicole Greener. Brittany Duca, the daughter of Jordan and Joanne Collins from Kiwanis. Brittany's a cheerleader. She's in softball and her church youth group. Brittany plans on attending Liberty University to cheer and study business administration. That's Brittany Duca. Courtney Fry, the daughter of Chris Fry and Sheila Rossman, and Steve and Vicky Morali. Courtney's from the Kiwanis area. She's a member of SAD, Key Club, FFA, cheerleading, band, choir, chamber choir, Tri-M, the Logan Sport Children's Choir, drama club, student council, National Honor Society, National Honor Society for High School Scholars, and she's also a graduate of FCYLA. Courtney plans to attend Indiana Wesleyan University this fall to study psychology, and then she'd like to go on and get her master's in Christian counseling. That's Courtney Fry. Our senior football manager tonight, Alyssa Humenthal. She's the daughter of Aram and Tara Batchelor from 12 Mile. Alyssa's active in Key Club, SAD, and Spanish Club. She's also a member of the basketball and softball teams and manages the football team. Alyssa plans on attending Purdue University for science and then obtaining her PhD in orthodontics from Indiana University. That's Alyssa Humenthal. Our seniors from the football team. First is Isaiah Conrad. He's the son of John and Tara Conrad from 12 Mile. He's a member of the track and football teams. And after graduation, Isaiah will be joining the U.S. Army. Isaiah Conrad. Zach Slocum, the son of Tony and Angie Slocum from Kiwanis area. He's active in football, wrestling, baseball, band, and his church youth group. Zach is also an Eagle Scout. Zach's college choice is undecided, but he wants to study criminal justice and possibly law. That's Zach Slocum. Phoenix Singleton, the son of Greg Singleton, and Amanda Rainer from Kiwanis. Phoenix is active in football, baseball, and plays in a band. He plans on studying accounting, but is undecided on his college choice. That's Phoenix Singleton. Ephraim Almasquita is the son of Pete and Mary Almasquita. He's from the 12 Mile area. He's active in football, wrestling, baseball, and 4-H. He plans on attending the University of Indianapolis to wrestle, and then plans on transferring to Indiana University for med school to become a sports physician. That's Ephraim Almasquita. Roger Flint, the son of Rod and John and Nikki Flint from Lucerne. Roger's active in football, choir, and chamber choir. After graduation, Roger wants to be an automotive mechanic. That's Roger Flint. And our last senior tonight, Trenton Howard. Trenton is the son of Tony and Beth Howard from the Logan Sport area. And Trenton would like to say this. Thank you to all the casted fan base and community for your support over the years. Throughout the good, bad, and the indifferent, the love and support never faded. That means more than words to me. Also, thank you to my parents for everything you two have done for me the past 13 years. I would list everything, but we would be here talking for a while. So once again, thank you. Trenton will be joining the United States Marines after graduation. Trenton Howard. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give those seniors a big round of applause for all the work they've done, the parents for all the work you've put in. We appreciate you very, very much here at Gaston and everything you have done for us. Thank you very much, seniors of 2017.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to RTC TV. My name is Dakota Hayden, and I'll be your solo commentator here tonight for the intense matchup we got tonight of the Casting Comets versus the Wooden-Mac Warriors. And the Comets have won the coin toss here that was shown before the video started, and they will be receiving the ball here. And we got in the back to receive Casey Alt, number 40, and Blake Albright, number 8. Nice kick by the Warriors. Oh, it just bounces right off of number 40, Casey's hands. He goes running back.
Touchback on the kickoff.
There was a touchback on that kickoff. That's going to be a rough start off, but hey, Comets got it first and 10. And it's senior night here at the Casting Crater. All our seniors for the class of 2017 were recognized earlier before the game started. Except for a few of us, but it's because we're up here doing the filming job. That's fine. Alright, Comets here taking up the offensive. It's getting off. guess you forgot, my name's Dakota Hayden, and I am your solo commentator here for the second half of the tonight's football game between the Wisconsin Cardinals and the Florida Gators. Now, here's the fourth quarter here. Thank you.